Baik lagi bersama saya Kesa.
Saya Nisa.
Hari ini tema kita adalah musim dingin.
Yeah.
It's cold.
It's getting colder now in Germany and we are talking a little bit what you have to prepare and what is happening here when winter is coming.
Jadi, tonton terus channel kita sampai habis dan enjoy.
Enjoy.
And what you prepare from winter, for winter.
Yeah. Cool. I use my warm winter boots.
Yeah.
They are not so clean, Shatsi.
It's so clean. I can't see that clean. And but why you use normal jeans?
Actually, it's not so cold to use the warm pants. Okay. When I go skiing, I use for sure the warm pants, but not now. You can use normally jeans.
And jacket?
But if you are Indonesian, you will use 3 pants.
No, I use 1 pants.
Yeah, you are already 2 years here. No.
Saya pakai celana.
Almost 2 years
satu,
here.
Sepatu boot juga. You can see. You can
but,
watch your video me.
Yeah.
Jacket. Terus sweater, pullover, t-shirt, and jeans. Terus yang ada ininya nih. Terus sepatu yang sepatu winter.
Yeah.
Anti es. And when, shawl.
When Kesa came here to Germany in April, this is actually springtime, but he felt so cold and he always was wearing like his warm jacket in springtime. Okay. Yeah, what we wanted to say is, the car is just very frozen now. When you go to work in the morning, you have to scratch first your window
Because
free from the ice.
Soalnya mobil kita di luar, mobil garasinya nggak cukup buat 4 mobil, jadi di luar. Ini es. Lihat. Jadi harus pakai ini alat. Tapi kadang-kadang yang keras itu harus pakai spray. If this is really hard, you have to use the spray.
Good now. But like this, it's actually okay.
Yeah, seperti kayak gini nih, keras. Sekarang udah lumayan apa namanya? Lumayan halus, ya.
Frost.
Frost.
Frosty.
Seperti saya bilang nih, tuh putih. Es, ini tuh es. Jadi harus hati-hati. Jadi harus pakai sepatu khusus kalau kalian nggak mau kepeleset.
And we protect our roses, for example, our plants in the winter with the Sintane of English.
Dengan ranting-ranting nih, ranting,
yeah,
ranting.
This protects them a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Biar agak hangat, just warm a little bit.
Yeah, it's not getting so cold.
This is a mawar.
Mawar.
Ya.
Sudah cerah hari ini.
Cuaca bagus, matahari. Kamu senang?
Yeah. I love the winter, but it's too cold.
Yeah. So. Lumayan dingin. Lihat dingin.
Yeah, too heavy.
You can work that. Oh my god, it's like a seperti kaca nih. Wah. Seperti ini. Dancing. Oh. If my love, I give you the mirror. It's
oh Gott, du hast dreckige Hände, du.
Ja?
Ja. Pass auf hier.
Oh, Kacke. Ini seperti ini, teman-teman. Oh, kalau terlalu dingin, bisa kayak seperti kaca nih. It's like a glass, ja?
Ja, richtig cool.
Okay.
Wow.
What's the magnet? Oh my god.
So krass, ne? Was das für eine Form hat.
Ja.
Das ist wie so eine.
look seperti apa ya, kaca.
You can make some art with ice. Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, this is alami teman-teman. Dari gak tahu nih dari sini datang.
Ach, das ist wahrscheinlich ein Abdruck vom Reifen vom Papa.
Ja? Yeah?
Vom Stapler.
Kann sein. Aber sehr schön.
Ja, wirklich schön.
Oh my god. So, ding. Wow. Es.
Okay, let's go.
And do you like? Kamu suka winter?
Ya, yeah, aku suka winter, musim.
Musim dingin.
Ya, yeah, but it's just very, very cold. And I just prefer the warm weather. But for some time, I really like the cold time of the year.
Ya, yeah, kalau ada salju, saya suka juga. Tapi kalau nggak ada salju, dingin, kering.
Yeah, I don't like. I mean, for if you have a holiday or if you don't need to work, mm-hmm. It's really yeah. Nice. You are walking outside and enjoy the yeah. Fresh air and. Yeah, it's really refreshing, and you can go skiing if there is enough snow. But if you have to work and get up early in the morning, it's so dark and cold, and you don't even like to leave your bed.
Yeah, very dingin sekali, sulit.
Yeah. Ooh. Here in behind of the company, it's always 2 degrees colder than in the rest of the area here. Ooh, it's so much shadow and. Super super cold. I wish I bring my cap.
Ya, dingin sekali di sini teman-teman. Seperti lihat tuh, kalian lihat pohon-pohonnya jadi putih. It's wise of
course. Yeah,
you
know,
ice. Ini.
Oh. Efeu.
Do you have special moments here? No. In the winter?
In the winter?
Yeah.
On the other side, we always take out the Schlitten.
Uh-huh. What is Schlitten?
We had a lot of fun. We can show the picture.
Okay.
Yeah, but in my childhood, I mm-hmm. had the feeling there was much more snow than now. Now we have maybe 2 or 3 times snow here. And in my childhood, we had really... maybe January, February, always was white.
Ah, okay. Oh my god. Ya, saya ajak kalian masuk sedikit ke hutan. Hati-hati banyak. Lihat cahaya di sini. Oh, ini seperti ini hutan di Jerman kalau musim dingin. Okay. jadi harus hati-hati, kadang-kadang kalian nggak bisa lihat ini air atau tanah. Wah, saya sampai napasnya nggak bisa. Ayo kita kembali ke isi saya. Kalau saya pakai sepatu khusus buat hutan atau hiking, saya pasti datang lagi ke lebih jauh sana. Cuman saya pakai sepatu rumah khusus buat sebenarnya buat musim salju, tapi di dalam nggak masuk hutan. Di bawah sana itu di perusahaan mertua saya sampai sana sampai sana belakang.
Here you can see it's really really cold on this side. We have the river there on the side, and on the other side of the river it's much more warm because the sun is more long in this side. So here you can see the frozen trees. Wow.
Dari sana.
And di sana matahari. Then it's really, really, really 2 degrees warmer.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm really getting so cold here now. We have to go back. And you like the winter, Bayang?
I don't like.
You don't like?
Yeah, without snow, it's nothing. I like winter, snow, but not winter like dry now.
Yeah. So let's hope for the winter, for the snow.
Yeah.
So let's hope for the snow.
Yeah, kita harap ada kita harap kita ada bisa di bulan depan itu ada salju. Si dingin, mau ngomong aja susah, tangan sampai kering.
Yeah, but for sure there are more ways to become warm.
Mm-hmm.
We are not so warm dressed right now.
Yeah.
Actually, we should wear the cap and the hancur.
Ya, ya, banyak teman-teman yang tanya kenapa kita nggak bikin video bareng. Kita sibuk.
Yeah.
It's so busy, just busy.
I'm just so busy. I'm sorry. Between the years, as of from the old year to the new year, we have so many family time and we visit our friends and family.
Und belajar, studying.
Christmas time, studying, and it's just a lot. But for sure, I like to see you. And try to be more often in the future, in the new year.
Yeah.
Yeah, actually, we hope to have some snow to New Year's Eve. It's now really cold for snow, but it's not. Yeah, the sky is so clear, there will not come the snow in the next 2 days.
Then, Happy New Year!
Happy New Year! Yeah! Yes. We hope every wish will come true in the new year, or what you plan.
Yeah.
Every plan will be realized. Mm-hmm. Just fight for it and never give up and stay positive.
Sehat selalu dan sampai jumpa di video selanjutnya.
Yeah.
Bye! Bye-bye.